What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more of the 100% Guide for LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. Today we're doing the fourth level, Rock Up at the Lock Up. Oh.
Located off Manhattan's East Coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island Maximum Security Penitentiary is known as the Raft. Looking for the worst of the worst in supervillainy? You'll find them here.
All right. Ah. My man. Oh. Go. Go ahead and get some of magnetic abilities, such as Magneto. Boop, boop, boop. There we go. Oh, are you kidding me? There we go. Actual symbiote Spider-Man. Where's Loki? Where's that? There's the one. Well, there's number three. Okay. Where is this? Build that there. Need a big guy, such as the Hulk. Okay. activate that. Come on, light, there we go. Go ahead, close that up. Alright, close it. I said... Okay, you know what? Let's do this the other way. That was about bad. There we go. Okay, who they give us for this then? Ah, gave us Loki. Pull this down so we have stand save.
Excelsior!
Whoop. Why does this not let me quit? I don't understand. Boom, 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 boom. Before we actually continue, let me... You make sure that's all. Foreign Stan. For mini kits and Stanley, yep. So we're gonna go on the next area. Okay, so looks like we should have had to go back to get that one. I'm just kind of zooming through this as quickly as I can.
Thank you.
definitely go back there and get it, right? Okay, one second here. I have a feeling something didn't load in. Past the gate. Okay. Oh, wait. No? Back a little. Get Magneto. Boom. Great. Place on the wall. Whoop. I still feel like I'm missing, like that one isn't a glitch, or maybe it is. Let me start moving on a solo to attack. Move down. The other one. Up and over. There we go. Boop, 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 boop. Number 7. When the elevator in the control room comes down, don't get on it right away. Instead, use a character. Oh, okay. Yeah, so that's apparently one we're missing right now. Gonna shock right back at him.
Something close by.
I'll be honest. I'm gonna do that. Thank you. this thing to do. Not apparently. Wait, it did, actually telling started to do something. Let me go back to
the might of Mjolnir.
That was a waste. Run through this real quick. Down. There's Stan. And there we go.
Spider sense again. What is it?
There we go. Now on to the next area.
Finish this! Finally! Come at me, bub!
Hold on a second. Okay. Okay, that's after this. Okay, let me do this. I got true believer status. There we go. Run some repeat. Well, there's that one. And one more round after this. Destroy all these. Hardest thing about having the Hulk big thing out in this one is the fact that when you start getting a combo going, he'll hit you and then it will just throw you up in the air and you could lose your combo on that one. Boop, 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 boop Oops, okay, I guess we're doing the couch first. So let me. There we go. Why the... Come on back again, bathtub. Why that would not break it? What? Fine, we'll actually aim.
Nothing can stop us now. I can't see.
All right. There it is. Boom, 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 boom. Anyone that can go down in there? No. So, Sandman, where you at? There we go. Boom, there's number 9. And there's number 10. And that's us done. Another true believer status in the bag.
Excelsior.
Another comic page account.
I think this cements Stan the Man as the king of
and
cameos.
And Stan rescued. And there we have it. I'm in this here. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.